Hello, this is Shirley from Automate Softech. I'm going to show you how are we going how can we issue e-invoice, standard e-invoice and consolidated e-invoice by using AutoCount POS. So the screen that I show right now is AutoCount POS system. So I'm going to log in now. So as a cashier, you don't really need to handling any special scenario. You just treat it as a normal and usual will do already. You use your barcode scanner to scan the item. Right now I don't have the barcode, right? Just use a search method, searching item A, okay, do a settlement, purchase and cash pay 100. Okay, the moment I print cash pay 100, right, when I choose this one, print QR submission, right, I click OK. Actually, the invoice itself, it will display the QR code at the bottom. So when your customers scan this QR code, right, they will be able to request e-invoice. This will reduce the workload for cashier, which is they do not need to require to key in everything. So when customer back to home, right, or back to office, they can actually scan the QR code. It will bring the customer to this page. I show you the example. It'll bring you to this page. You just key in the buyer information and the price will do already. Click submit, it will auto email to them. Okay, so next. Okay, if let's say you do not have a AutoCount QR module, right? Don't worry, still able to use. You just print as per usual, cash by selecting cash 100. Additional step that you need to do is you need to key in this one, customer information. Okay, you check with the customer, ask them, you need to claim this standard e-invoice billing to who? Individual or businesses or your company? If businesses, you need to get the company TIN number and also BIN number. If let's say it's individual, right, you just get the My Card number will do already. Okay, so you can click OK. Once you click OK, the moment you click OK, it will submit to LHDN. Okay, then right now, okay, I go and share how can we do a consolidated e-invoice. Consolidated e-invoice, you just do as usual. Okay, 100, issue the cash, save. Okay, so once you save, right, if let's say the customer did not scan, did not request any e-invoice, right, when they back to home, by 7 of subsequent months, what you need to do is you can log into your AutoCount backend, go to the backend here. We have a module call e-invoice, and then you can go to this one, consolidated e-invoice. It will bring you to this screen. You click new, select the date range that you want to submit. You want to do consolidated e-invoice. So choose a post from post system. You click generate, right? It will show you total transaction from post, how much within that month. Okay, you double click this one, it will show you. It will pull out from which receipt number until which receipt number, and then total amount. What is the total amount? The moment you click save here, right, it will submit to LHDN. So this is how we do consolidated e-invoice and also standard e-invoice at AutoCount POS. That's all for my sharing. Thank you.